Everybody know I got pimp. Get down. Talking in goddamn.
Hello everyone. I would like to do things and go off, but there's a cat under this that's just destroying everything. It's my water bottle, leave it alone. I'll see if I can show you guys. Yeah. Just looking for shit to get into, apparently. What are you doing, kitty? And everything. You're attacking your own tail and your own feet. What's going on? What's going on, kitty? You're spaz today. You're gonna fall off this desk upside down. No, ow, ow, why? You must be bored. You must be so bored right now. Here. Let's watch this. I get that from my dad. Kitty's over here just attacking everything. We're gonna attempt to do some art if he will let me. He's like laying on my hand right now. So anyways, hi guys, good afternoon, good morning, whatever it is for you. Oh, I have a spastic kitty here today. I've tried to keep him off the desk, it doesn't work, so I've just surrendered and I'm trying to find a way to balance the two. Ah, stop. If you don't bite my hand, you have to get down. How is it so cute and so destructive? Look at that. Look at that. Cute and destructive. Look, you don't even know those are hot sauces, man. You don't want to mess with those. Get some of that on your paw. I'm gonna move this. Let's see if I can. Yep. See? Nope. You're not gonna let me get anything done today. Just seeing if he'd next me on track over our program. Kitty. My guy. See if he lets me get anything done. Alright. So whatever day it is. Today's Monday? Yeah. So Monday, today's not Monday, today is Thursday. But on Monday, I did my first ever attempt at a photo shoot. It was my first trial. I got some props and I just tried my hand at it. And I did it for a friend of mine. She has a baby girl and she wanted some pictures before she went back to work since her maternity leave is almost up. And so I took some and I'm gonna try to edit them for her today. So let's see here. Open on your computer. Let me just chill in intermission for a second just so it doesn't show anything it's not supposed to. Yeah, I gotta fix some of these real quick. Kitty, stop. Stop. That's my mouse cord. I need that. Don't need very much editing, but I'm just gonna see if I can. So this is baby girl. She is 2 months old, roughly. And I'm just gonna do some playing with colors and stuff and see where we end up. Let's see what the auto stuff does first to make it all weirdly yellow and stuff, or blue. I kind of like the little bit of like yellow tint it has already. I like to see what the auto does first and see kind of which direction it likes to go. I also really like this photo filter because it changes your overall tint of the color or whatever. I need a scarecrow after what you did. Cause all of the birds know that I'm almost dead. I'm barely breathing. Let's do color balance. Not in this century. Wake me up. Cause you're just a ghost inside my head. You're just a ghost. Just a second, and I'm gonna just mess with just those. I need an angel after what you did. Cause you were the devil. You mess with my head. You lied to my mother. Don't wake me up. big enough difference for me to warrant it, so screw that. Big and just soften some of this here. Probably need to do a bit more. Let's try like 100% strength. Distracting. I just want it a little softer. There we go. So I like the focus being on baby girls. I'm gonna save this. I don't know, we're gonna save this as I'm just gonna kind of work my way through them. This one's a really good one of her eyes. She was a gorgeous baby. Absolutely gorgeous, but also the wiggliest baby I think I've ever worked with. She's my first, so I guess that makes sense, but I'm gonna cut down some of this in the background. Then let's do some color correction. Way too adjusted in there. I want to stay kind of solid. Seeing in this state. Someone wore himself out. Stinking cute, crazy guy. You're all done? Alright, leave it on the table over there and I'll check it after stream. Thank you, baby. Okay, let's do. Love you. You go have fun now.
Also, guys, if you don't know, I have metal teeth.
Yeah. Look, you got metal teeth.
Yeah.
Okay. Indeed, Kitty. You have things to say about this? This is R6. We're just steadily gonna keep working our way through them because I have a million photos I gotta edit. Okay, so I did that one and that one, so now these two. Oh yeah, your blankets are here. Sitting out here. I don't really want to cut her head very much, so I'm going to cut more from the body. Try to get her, like, I don't want her to lose her length, though. That's part of the good stuff there, so. Trying to kind of get rid of some of that redness. Now I'll figure this out.
Thank you. tried so hard, but I couldn't take your face out of my heart. I can't hold back these feelings I have. They are overwhelming me when you look at me. Thank you.
good enough. Just bring out brightness in your eyes for baby girl. What gorgeous eyes, look at them. Make the eyes way wider, but I'm afraid it'll lose the whole thing, so. Better. Just need to soften it a little. So like,
thank you.
how red it is right there. I'm not sure how to handle it.
Good advice, I don't need you by my side. I just need me and myself tonight. I don't make me look like a fool. Don't tell me what to do. I just wanna spend the night on my own. Baby, please, but you know that I'm not that weak. Oh, oh, oh. You have to change your mind. You have to realize that I'm just loving myself tonight. I, oh. I don't need a man, no. I don't need a man.
into the ocean. Every little wind turns into storm. What if everybody's used to their own future? What if we could nothing more than this? Please remember what I said about magic. Remember what I told you about us. Please. Remember what I told you.
know I said I'd never do this again, but here I am asking for another chance. I know it ain't easy, baby, believe me, but I can't sleep. Wondering if you still dream of me, as some other boy swept you off of your feet. Am I the one that drives you out and just can't compete? Oh, darling, I just can't sleep. Oh, you belong with me. I made you believe I'd be just fine on my own. Keep thinking of you, baby, when are you coming home? I know you said you never want this to end, so here I am asking for another chance. I know it ain't easy, baby, believe me, but I can't sleep. Wondering if you still dream of me, as some other boy swept you off of your feet. Am I the
how to use this tool?
Oh, darling, I just can't sleep. Oh, you belong with me. You were my world, now I don't even know if you're gonna love me or just let me go. I want you to know your heart's where I call home. You were my world, now I don't even know if you're gonna love me or just let me go. I want you to know your heart's where I call home. Now I'm wondering if you still dream of me. Some other boy swept you off of your feet. Am I the one who drives you out and just can't compete? Oh, darling, I just can't sleep. Oh, you belong with me.
Okay, let's try it. Okay, so oh, click, and then oh, that's cool. It's not gonna help me here, but that's cool. Exactly helpful for me here, but trying to lighten this up a little bit here.
Still up all night.
does for that button.
Thank you.
I almost want this to be like overtly pink.
Time is irrelevant.
adjustment layer levels. Multiply, that's what it was, okay. So, I'm gonna J this image over. Image adjustments levels. These dark highlights without affecting the shadows of the rest of the image. And then put select the mask if you reduce highlight layers. Go to select color range. Doing some Photoshop learning right now. What did I click? I select a mask. Because I gotta watch a video about how to do this. Because this step by step ain't working. Okay. Oh my god, okay. Oh good, super bright. I gotta learn more about working with masks. I don't know, I think I may have to come back to this photo because this, I wonder what I'm trying to do, Riley, is I'm trying to get this lighting on the side of her face down some. and it's not something I really know that well. So I'm gonna save this as a PDF because I'm gonna come back to you. Save it as Improto 1. Save as Photoshop. Save, yes. Because that one's a little harsh on the side of the face and I want to learn to soften it. You want to see the ones I got done? I know, I haven't used... I use Photoshop, but I use the same things. I haven't learned any of the new stuff. Let's see. Where is it at? Edit final. These are the ones that I got done for you today. So you got her... colored and black and white. There you go. Kitty keeps bumping my mouse, sorry. Kitty. Hold on, I'll show you guys if I can click it. Right there. This is why I'm having trouble. Somebody keeps bumping my mouse. Okay. Let me just move this out of your way. Cat problems, indeed. Okay, so let's see here. I've got those done. Let's see. 221, maybe. Yeah, okay, so what I need to do is hide some of this background stuff. So, click select. That. Let me turn my sound back on, I guess. Play. You got somewhere to be, you got it. Remove this blanket part. Okay. This is a copy layer. I think what I'm gonna do is do a filter. Let's look at smart blur. On. Oh my god, more sirens, what the fuck? Let's just max out and see what it does. got some light flares happening on our shoulder here. Oops. Hi, Fast Rider. How's it going? I am doing well. Sorry, I'm not on the right screen. Oops. I was watching a video. I am editing photos today of Riley's baby girl here. I took some photos of her, and so I'm doing some edits today for her. Usually we play some Dragon Age, but today I wanted to get some editing done because they take a long time. So harsh. I'll save a copy. Save on your computer. This is number 12.
Help me see.
Okay, let's see here. We did that. There was a lot to work with out of these. Let's open all those. You're gonna love them all, Sarah. It's your baby. Okay, let's see here. So we got the tongue out. This one blurred slightly. I don't know if I can fix that. I'm gonna try. All the tongue. She had a really good eye shot in this one, though. Probably a tan. Alright. Let me see if I can figure out this one first. What did I just say? Where are you? sharper. Sharpen. Smart sharper. I'm going pushing my 33 radius. 25. Sharper. We're not fully there, but we're getting there. Think, yeah, no. Something like that. To be honest, I don't really know these that well, but I'm trying to learn them because it would save me a lot of problems. Doesn't look like a motion blur, it just looks like a lens flare. Or I could just mess with the background some. So she sharpens up, we blur other things. my camera tends to like to focus on things that are up closer, so it likes to focus on the blankets when it should have been focusing on the baby. As I have learned. Just a hair. Alright, let's try to clear off this extra. How do I say it right? Okay, let me see here. Hello, how are you doing? I'm editing Riley Wolf's little baby here. And the photo thing he edited for her. One copy, see? Save. Save, okay. No, we don't need to save the originals. Let's see here. So we've got a couple of these. I like this one. The bow's just so cute with it. Get rid of the warmer. That looks like a miniature from his. Oh, so cute. Warmer on the left. Oh yeah, the Scentsy warmer. Yeah, from the last photo. If I do, I don't really know how to do it really well. I'm still learning Photoshop kind of. So I guess I could do take this background. Like I learned Photoshop back in high school and that was a good like 15 years ago, but I don't remember much, so. I can hide it, I think. Her behind her. Where is it? Copy the background behind her, basically. I know it's really rough, but whatever. You get my point. There's probably easier ways to do all of this. I'm just really rough at doing it. I'm gonna erase her out of there. And then put that back at 100 or something. Do you know faster ways? Do you know tricks? So if I crop it more, it looks like this. Like it cuts into her bow. I did this with one of your other photos. I think it was this one. Yeah, this was actually something else, and I stole this background and did it. I think that's what I have to do to that one too. I think next time if we do photos, we gotta, of course, get the background bigger, but I was expecting to do more close cropped faces, so I wasn't really paying as much attention to the background as I should have been. You live, you learn. Okay, so I know, I'm trying to remember how I did this with the other one. Yeah, I gotta hit the wrong button, stop. You guys, so we have a new cat. And it's been here like a week or something, and we're still getting used to each other. But guys, I think we're making progress. Good luck. As long as I keep my mouse over here, we're bonding, guys. Look at that. It's a little ball of kitty. Few moments really where baby girl's eyes were actually really open, but her ones where she's like curled like this, like almost like a kitten, is so cute to me too. Okay, let's work on this one for a second. Just trying to plan out different things. All the motion blurs. She's speeding away. So I don't have to keep hanging on to that. Is it cool? phone took a copy of that and put it elsewhere. I'm gonna have to replace the background, I think, on the close-ups of baby girl hair on these. You wanna see the ones I pulled for you, Sarah, for things to edit? So these are the raw pictures of baby girl. Some of these I've edited already and some of them I haven't. I have to watch in some of baby girl's photos because she had like a little red splotch right here that I had to fix in some of them. I love her beach ones the best because she made these faces through all of them. Like a grumpy old lady at the beach. The ones with the flower she did was actually the one she probably posed the best with. That was when she was sort of not wiggling as much, but sort of not quite asleep, like in between. The Hogwarts ones were funny faces too, though. Like the face, so good. You will not have boring baby photos. She makes faces through all of it. Soko the Muggle ones turned out pretty cute too. I still say this looks like a labyrinth, like baby costume. These blurred a lot on her because it kept focusing on the books, so I'm gonna have to try to clean her up. But I still liked them. The pumpkin ones, the lighting was really bad for it. Like they made her super there, so I'm gonna have to really adjust some lightings for it. Clean up her nose and stuff there. The dog tag ones were all super cute. And the sleeping there. I really have to watch the background on these. I'm gonna have to do some serious edits on the background there. But she was super cute with them. I think your boy's gonna like those. I gotta watch like the splotches on the eye parts here. She had some irritation. This blanket photographs really well. I haven't sorted yet these here with the army ones. I haven't sorted those through yet to see which ones I want to use or not, but those are the ones that we got picked, and then as I finish them I'll send them to you. I'm probably not gonna edit like every day this week on stream. I'm probably gonna do a lot of it off stream just because there's so many. I just wanted to take a little time and just show you kind of what I do on your photos and behind the scenes, essentially. But you're looking at like, I don't know. I got 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45. Like 50 photos to edit or something like that. You probably won't use all of them, because some of them are like doubles and stuff, but... So maybe more realistically like 30-ish. But, yeah, that's the process. And you do it for each and every one of them, and then I send you the final things. I don't want to, like, move from the desk, it's getting so cute right now. But I'm excited to see, since I've been, like, here in the process with you since baby girl's been born, and like, I'm really excited to see how she photographs as she grows up, you know, and stuff. Like, is she like Hex where she like poses, or is she like run away from the camera? Like, I don't know. I'm just super excited to see how she changes as she grows, you know? Tone down some of the tongue, but I love the eyes in this one. So big. Where was that when she was wiggling? I'm gonna give her a hard time when she's older and be like, I photographed you. I know how wiggly you were. But yeah, I'm gonna call it there, guys. My back is starting to hurt, so I'm gonna actually have to stop a little earlier than I had planned, but I... That's fine. I'll catch you guys later. I'll be sending you pictures regularly throughout the night, over the next few days, as I get pictures done and edited. So just prepare for photo spam. I'll say bye to Gabe for you. I will not be on tomorrow. I'm not usually on Fridays, but I will be on Saturday, I believe. So I'll catch you guys then.